freeze our prime and see if we can find that phase glass.
So, this hit list of the Emperors, are you...
at the top? You bet.
I hope...
Sorry, one sec. You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is...
One of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help once...
Sorry, one sec.
Hello, Dimensions. I know I've been away for a... you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lumbaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust. And then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Hope all's well with Ratchet.
Build a Dimensionator, where would I be? Yeah. Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But...
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lumbax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It's not my fault that the Lumbax got away! Straight! An intruder! What a pleasant surprise!
Saved. Now about those archives.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here. These hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Ah! I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
Woo-hoo!
We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Thank you.
second. Is that a comeback shrine? What the heck is this?
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
They're holding the monks prisoner. Gadget, we must save them. They are our only way to the archive.
We'll get them out, I promise.
The target has a long range.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461? Do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense. Or as we lovingly call it, the conflict of trial slash doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Go. Follow the path as fast as you can. Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead. Ah! Go! Follow the path as fast as you can. Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead. System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
This fog is as annoying as those monks' perpetual optimism.
Sniper bots!
You can use the fog to your advantage here. So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
You've saved us, sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Nope, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice. For any of them.
Let's teach him some!
Different
from the other monks around here.
I know. I am and smaller. Ratchet, I must use that terminal to free my brothers. Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me. Troopers coming in the main entrance! No, that's on me. Coming!
we're all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you, entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet.
You bet.
Generator.
Just in the way! Why do you even care about the monks? They are so monksy!
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
gotta go.
We must protect the archives.
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station.
Say, is that thunder I hear? Rain? No! It's the lightning rod! Finish them to send the lightning toward their troublesome teammates! Upgrade the lightning rod to charge up an even greater, more horrific storm of pain!
Ever dreamed of ton-
Who's so cute? The Drill Hound! Our finest breed of weapon! Pull the fire trigger halfway to lock this burrowing adorable rocket launcher onto your-
Shields do not get enough love! Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire! You already made that upgrade, silly! That is a popular one! Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it!
On an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kidaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Wonder what Rivet's up to.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
I am uncertain. The Bison appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Bleezer?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first! What was that?
Seismic activity, perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between the...
Haven't you punished me enough? You stupid universe! No job, no phase quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine, take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Bleezer are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! Please on! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet.
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Bleezon crystal.
Or engineer in the intact dimension.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
We can look into it after we obtain the phase.
Area is currently on lockdown. Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a blazing Bleezon day.
We're locked in.
Thank you.
which is never.
Any guesses on who that person was in my dimension? The stranger?
I encountered no one like that in my dimensions, please, R. We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
This is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to please our in my dimension, this one could be next.
Is the food coming or what?
Welcome to Blizzard. We are currently on lockdown. Interdimensional chaos that is worsening by the
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
You looking for the chief engineer? Use that safety lift to get to the site.
Thanks.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. There! That must be the chief engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices! Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the Quakes and the Blizon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for Phase Quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. When I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cords without dodging earthquakes and lava?
There! When my bot is up there! It's... awesome. She comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. I know Jim. That's where he'd head first.
Behind the safety glass.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Identify non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Aww. Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Point.
On the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it.
Oh! The crane moved the crystal!
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.